Hello, my name is Vivashran Pradhan and I graduated from Tver State Medical University, Russia. I took admission in the year 2010 through Rus Education, Kolkata. I had been there since 2010 and graduated in the year 2016 with the degree of MD Physician, which is equivalent to MBBS in India. Rus Education has been a great help since the very beginning till the end. Our greatest help was our mentor, our teacher, and our professor of the same university, Dr. Wasim. He had been helping us over there since the very beginning in the terms of education and any other help we required in surviving and staying over there for the full course. Rus Education has been conducting this admission procedure very nicely, very fluently. Getting admitted, registration, and going there, coming back. Neither of these have been any problem till my course duration. And right now I have completed my MCI screening test, passed it, and yeah, it has all turned up to be good. It has been the proper guidance in education, and everywhere it's possible. They provide us the exact help we need, exact guidance we need, and they have been the limelight, which show us the limelight in the way to finishing our course from Russia. Most often MCI has been considered as like a very big obstacle in your career after getting the degree from Russia. But I would not simply agree to that. And I would say that it's like very easy if you work hard and you trust yourself. If you do it properly, if you work properly and give the optimum, then it's like result is in your hand. It's nothing to fear about.